I asked around about this thing. Best description I was given was the big computery ball thing that lets you select levels. Catchy, huh? I was thinking...
Compassion, they sure look violent.
My sensors are picking up abnormalities from below the ground.
You have to head down and investigate.
What is this place? Some kind of abandoned prison?
Alien invaders built these cells a long time ago. Now they're simply ruins.
Scary ruins? Why can't we ever stumble across an ancient candy store or something?
I can fly on ahead.
Look out! It's a monster!
It is merely a spider. We must attempt to remove it without injuring the creature.
anything really that much more important than rescuing me?
Heroes will come and go, but the League will always continue. I believe it is Indigo One, the wise and compassionate leader of the Indigo tribe.
Get out of here, you big, ugly, foul-smelling morons!
She doesn't seem very wise and compassionate.
It seems that Indigo One has been affected along with the others. We need to go after her.
Copy that. But why do you think the Indigo tribe is so afraid?
The Indigo power battery is the answer. Statue of Abin Sur, founder of the Indigo tribe.
I thought it was a Green Lantern. Why did the Indigo Tribe have a statue of him?
I am not a tour guide, Flash. We need to concentrate on getting past these doors.
That's our way in, guys. Let's go.
I think we're locked in!
Guess that means there's no turning back. Ah!